So, welcome students. So, this question I have given two curves ax square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 and an equation involving a dash and b dash. So, now it is given that these two curves intersect at 4 points which are concyclic. As I have, what is the relation between a, b, a, h, b, a dash, h, b dash, h dash and b dash. So, now how do I do this question? So, now I will use the concept something like this. Any curve passing through the intersection of two given curves is given by s plus lambda s dash is equal to 0. So, any curve passing through the points of intersection of s is equal to 0 and s dash is equal to 0 is given by s plus lambda s dash is equal to 0. So, obviously, in this case, s plus lambda s dash ki ya toh aapke quadratic aare, getting a second degree equation in x and y. So, yeah. So, now, any curve which is passing through these, the intersection of these two curves is given by ax square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c plus lambda times a dash x square plus 2h dash xy plus b dash y square plus so on is equal to 0. So, this is some curve, some quadratic curve which is passing through the points of intersection of these two curves. Now, I want this to be a circle. So, if I want this to be a circle, so if these four points are concyclic, obviously I can find a circle which passes through these four points. Agar ye wala curve jo hai ek circle ho sakta hai, toh what is the condition? So, coefficient of x square should be equal to coefficient of y square and coefficient of xy is equal to 0. These are the two conditions which, if valid, makes this equation a circle equation. So, हम apply करेंगे, x square के coefficient क्या रहे हैं, a plus, यहाँ x square के साथ a plus a dash lambda is equal to, y square coefficient क्या होगा, b plus b dash lambda. This implies, a dash minus b dash times lambda is equal to b minus a, this implies lambda is equal to b minus a by a dash minus b dash. So, that is the value of lambda. So, this is what lambda has to be if coefficient of x square is equal to coefficient of y square. So, next mein kya karta hun, let us say that the coefficient of x y is equal to 0. So, coefficient of x y yaha kya hai, 2h plus 2 lambda h dash should be equal to 0. So, from here lambda is equal to minus h by h dash. So, 2 cancel ho gaya, lambda is equal to minus h by h dash. So, now, if this has to be a circle, this has to be valid and this has to be valid. Both the conditions have to be valid. So, lambda ye bhi hona chahiye, ye bhi hona chahiye. So, effectively, this expression has to be same as this expression. This implies b minus a by a dash minus b dash is equal to minus h by h dash. So, this implies h dash by a dash minus b dash is equal to h by a minus b is the condition which needs to be satisfied if the points of intersection of these two curves make are concyclic. Thank you.